And then he hits a neutral, second rider in shot just there. And that was enough for Lucas Koenen to go through. Now all of a sudden, Lucas Koenen thinking, right, I'll go the long way around here. He's now going to be under attack, but he takes over the lead. And Elzinga's going to go from first to third in two corners. As Bonacorsi goes through into second. Great right.